A South Jersey World War II veteran celebrated a major milestone today. He's 100 years young. Mr. Earl Young was joined by several police officers, first responders, and county officials for the big birthday bash. He joined the Army in 1943. He was awarded the Bronze Star and Purple Heart. After the war, Mr. Young returned to his home in Pittman, New Jersey, where he worked for the water company and then became a Pittman police officer. Happy birthday, sir, and we thank you.